You're sitting there wondering why are my white shoes always living off that yellowish stain, even after washing with rounds and rounds of water. I still get that yellowish stain, oh my goodness. And of course people will tell you, you have not used enough water to clean off the soap, but you literally have. Lucky for you, I have a solution that will help you and thousands of people only if you share this video. So, don't be mean, go ahead and share this video. If you like it, subscribe to my channel, of course. Let's get started. Hey loves, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I want to share with you guys how to clean your white sneakers. So if you've been having a problem with the yellowish stain that, you know, remains on your sneakers even after you wash them with rounds and rounds of water, because that happens to me a lot, this is the video for you. I'm gonna use two different methods, one for the right pair of shoe and another one for the left pair of shoe, so we can compare notes and see which one works best. Yeah, and these are all products you can get from maybe your local supermarket, or you already have them in your household. So let's get to it. I thought that would make a good transition for the video, but I guess not.
For the first process, you'll need the left pair of shoe, some white vinegar, baking soda, a mixing dish, a toothbrush, and some hot water.
So I went ahead with a 1.5 tablespoons of baking soda and the same amount for the white vinegar. You can expect that reaction, it's completely normal. Then you mix that up. Add 1 tablespoon of water, and remember we're working with the left pair of shoe, so you're gonna wanna like double your potions if you're dealing with both pairs. Like blending makeup, you brush that shoe, sis, brush it until your fingers almost falling off. Also, I realized I was making a bit of a mess, so I put a basin underneath and voila.
For method number two, you will need the right pair of shoe, some tissue paper, and some water.
Method number two is practically really simple. All you need to do is wet the tissue like I'm doing and sticking it all around the shoe, ensuring all the edges are well tucked in so that it doesn't fall off while it's drying. Also, you can layer as much tissue as you want until you feel like the tissue is well stuck to the shoe.
Ryan Little.
Voila, now it's ready to dry.
1 eternity later.
So this is the aftermath of the first method, which was the baking soda paste. As you can see on the top right, we have the before. And to be honest, this was my favorite method. All I did was dust off the excess powder that was from the baking soda paste. And you can see there's no residue left. There's no yellow stain. The shoe is as white as snow. Literally, guys.
On to the next one, on to the next one. Somebody give me paper money, please.
Let's see how this next one turned out underneath all that tissue. Yeah. And voila. I was actually surprised tissue could do this much. This is definitely an economical method. You most definitely do have tissue in your household, and if you don't, well, tissue kebro, ata gazetus have purpose. So tissue is definitely economical. If you are looking to go the economical way, I would advise this. It took off most of the stains, so this was a fairly good job. So thank you so much for watching, guys. You can watch some of my other videos popping up on your screen in 3, 2, 1.